Welcome back, Pay Squad. So if you watched my last video, you would know that I opened up a LOL surprise. And today I'm gonna make a galaxy slime group. And I'm using an alien test tube slime to see if they match. So let's get right on to the video. So this is our galaxy slime group. And if you've seen videos of these before, you have to follow the instructions very carefully or else it won't be right at all. So this is my alien test tube slime. I can just get this open. Yeah. This is the slime.
What?
Right here.
Huh?
It's just... Okay, so I'm gonna take out the alien.
Hmm?
I'm taking out the alien that I had in there.
Mm.
And now it's really just goopy goop slime. Put the alien back in there. Bye. Okay. So let's get this open. I don't want to go through the tape, so I just have scissors. So. Remember, you want to pay attention to the instructions or else everything will go wrong.
Come here.
So, it says, do not eat slime glue. Oh, that's nice glue. Yeah.
No. Allergies. I think she needs a pill.
Be careful.
Huh? Get her one. I'm busy.
I can't hear what you said.
Okay. Fill a disposable cup with 0.845 FLOs or 25 milliliters of warm water.
Flow ounces.
Okay.
FL, flow, OZ ounces.
25 milliliters. 5 milliliters. One water. Put it in. Wait, do I put it in? Okay. So I get one of this. And I have to mix it.
Hello, hound dog.
Dissolved just yet, so need to put 16 milliliters of white glue in here.
After you pour it, no. Did you not read it? You pour that into another bowl. Then you pour the glue and measure 16. Okay.
So 16 ounces. Okay, so next I will pour the glue
into the water. And it says to stir with a mixing stick, or else if I use a plastic spoon, the glue will transform. So. So I'm getting all the glue out right now. Okay, so that's about it. And now I mix with the spoon. I mean with the mixing stick. Until the glue is fully mixed into the water. Okay, and next it says add 1 or 2 drops of blue dye. Okay, so one, two. And now you're gonna mix some more. And it's starting to turn a really pretty blue. Okay, so I'm pretty sure that's good enough. The more drops you add, the darker the color will be. Mix half the glitter in. I'm probably gonna add a few more drops of dye. I want it to be kinda dark. Well, pretty dark. Because on this picture, it shows the blue being really dark. So. That's about the color that I want it. Okay. So I leave that right there. Slowly pour the sodium terbutrate.
I forgot the glitter. The glue solution. Did you want glitter?
Oh yeah, glitter. Glitter.
Ready.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna mix that. Okay, so we got that. Slowly put some of this in. I could just do this.
Was there a measurement?
No, it just says slowly put it in.
And that's what they're talking about? Not the stuff you mixed earlier?
No. Okay, so now I'm gonna mix this and see what it does. Well, it's starting to turn into something. We got that. I'm gonna add some more.
No.
Yeah, it does.
The sodium tetrate solution, meaning the one that you mixed, not the bag.
Okay. We're just gonna mix that.
Stir until you get the right consistency and all the water is absorbed.
So it's starting to turn into slime.
Ooh.
Oh yeah, that's cool. I like that. Okay, so we're gonna add about another teaspoon or two. Or three. I'm gonna start to go in with the. Wait, no, it doesn't say that. Okay. And we repeat the exact same steps with the purple slime glue. Ooh, this is cool. Feels like putty. Kinda slippery since I just added the stuff.
Ooh.
I might want to add a little bit more of that. So it says that I want to get all the everything, all the solution off of this. So I made some really cool blue slime so far, and it says to repeat the exact same steps with the purple. But I'm only going to show you the dye and the glitter because it'd just be boring, so. Okay, so I'm going to put the dye in. I want to make the purple, like, probably a violet. I don't know. I'm just going to put it in there until I like it. That's one. It might be like a pink. Ooh, that's pretty. I like that. But I want to make it darker, though. I like that. Mm. Still darker.
Whoa. Pretty. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. You crazy.
I like that.
Ooh, very pretty.
I'm gonna put some of this in.
Don't forget the glitter if you want it.
I know. Yeah, glitter.
Whoa, are you going all the rest? Oh my god, there's so much glitter.
So I got all the glitter in there. And I'm gonna put some of this in. I think there might have been a cat hair in there. Well.
Ooh, shimmery. Ugh.
Ooh, look at that. I'm just putting the rest of this in there.
It almost looks like a purple alien. You can use a spoon now, because...
Yeah.
Okay. I don't think glue's the answer. Oh.
Yeah. Okay. Well, it's gonna be.
Oi. I love cleaning up the messes.
I know. So I got a little bit of white slime. It's gonna be cool.
I think that's good on the dye. Come on.
Okay, so we're gonna mix this, and I think it's done. It's very slippery. Yeah. It kind of dyes your hands.
Because you didn't mix the dye in the last time. Just play with it. It'll get probably...
Kind of wet, because, but that's because you put the water in. But where's the blue? We're going to mix it together.
Oh,
no.
No,
it's supposed to be, see?
Oh.
This one isn't as watery.
Yeah, that one will absorb maybe the water from the other one.
I feel like this needs some more of this, because I added this in the other one. This is like an activator, I think. It's like probably a baking soda.
Any change? Galaxy Goop.
It doesn't look like it does on the box, but... No.
Not quite.
I can't believe I did it on the first try. A lot of YouTubers have to try it like 6 times, and I actually got it on the first. It's really cool. It's stretchy.
Ooh.
Not very. So it was the blue was stretchy. That's cool. And don't put all the glitter in.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
It looks really cool. I like it. Okay, so 3, 2, 1, bye!